Pelvic pain can be linked to prostate cancer in a variety of ways. One possibility is that the cancer has progressed to the pelvic bones or organs, creating inflammation and discomfort. Another possibility is that the malignancy has created urinary issues including infection, obstruction, or incontinence, which can also cause pelvic pain. Another possibility is that the cancer has impacted the nerves in the pelvic region, sending pain signals to the brain.